Welcome back to my channel. My name is Sharon and I'm so glad you decided to join me in doing a little arts and craft today. Today we're not going to be using any paints or paintbrushes or crayons or textures. We're going to try and paint with paper. Now, how are we going to create a drawing using paper? Well, I'm glad you asked. Keep watching and let's find out how we can create a beautiful picture of your garden using paper, glue sticks, and scissors. Let's go. Okay, so you want to start by choosing paper that represents the sky, maybe some green for grass, yellow for the sun. Well, whatever color you choose, start ripping the paper. This is going to be our paint. Keep watching and see how this picture is created and follow along. Thank you. So there you have it, your very own picture created by paper. I hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe, and share it with your friends if you want to do crafts together sometime.